everyone, welcome to my channel, 10 Ways to Wear It. I'm Alicia, and on this channel, I take one fashion item or one fashion trend and show you all 10 different ways to wear it. Now, today's video is all about Thanksgiving and Friendsgiving outfit ideas. This is definitely my favorite holiday. I love Thanksgiving. So, of course, I wanted to bring you all a video on some outfit ideas. I love to like jazz it up and get cute on the holiday, and it's just something that I really do look forward to. And this year, my friends and I are hosting a Friendsgiving dinner. It's gonna be very elegant and grown up, so I'm definitely looking forward to that. But whatever you're planning, if your holiday is dressy, if it's casual, if you get up and go to early morning church service on Thanksgiving, I know I used to do that as a kid, I have looks for all of those occasions. So if you want some Thanksgiving and Friendsgiving outfit ideas, you're gonna love today's video. I got 15 looks for you all, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, you all, so we're jumping right into this video, and I decided I'm gonna just kind of talk you through the outfits and insert clips of me wearing them versus like talking while I'm wearing them. And it's for selfish reasons. I kind of just want to crank up my music and zone out while I do the inserts for this video, so I think it'll be a lot more fun that way. So we're gonna go ahead and start on the first outfit. This one is super cute. It's from Shein, and in this look I'm wearing a burgundy wrapped sweater and a plaid pencil skirt, and that skirt is like a midi or mid actually length. I threw it on with some high heel boots from ASOS, and talk about a cute Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving outfit. This look is so cute. This is perfect also for church, and also if your job has some type of event, maybe like something that's not too dressy, this would be a really cute outfit to wear for that. It has that burgundy, so that's a nice fall color, and the plaid is also kind of giving that fall vibe. I love this look, super cute. You can finish this with a blazer, a moto jacket, a trench coat, a pea coat. You can finish this off with any type of outerwear, and it's just a really, really great look. And you don't have to get these pieces. You can recreate this look with any sweater that you have, like a fitted sweater and a plaid pencil skirt, or any type of pencil skirt that you have. So super cute look to kick it off. Let's go ahead and move on to the next look. The next outfit you're gonna see pop up right now is gonna be a black turtleneck, that's from Zara, a turquoise and a black gingham skirt, that's a knit skirt I picked up from Shein, and I threw it on with my black over the knee boots from ASOS. And this is another look that I love, another pencil skirt type of look, very simple, but it's also kind of fitted, so a little bit sexy, you feel me? I really like the pop of turquoise in this look with the all black, and I just think it's super jazzy and cute. Giving y'all a few skirt looks on these first few ones, and I like this one as well as the first one. Very, very cute outfits, and also very easy to recreate. Black turtleneck, gingham, plaid, whatever type of fitted knit skirt that you have, and some boots, and you got the look, girlfriend. Super simple, but also very popping outfit. The next outfit you're gonna see pop up right now is another really cute skirt outfit. It features a black cutout bodysuit, that's from H&M, a green utility skirt from Shein, and on the feet I have on black combat boots. Those are by All Saints from the Nordstrom website. This is another look that I love. And this is for those girls who like a little bit of grunge, a little bit of a casual vibe in their outfits, but also a little bit of sexiness because you got that cutout bodysuit. Really, really nice outfit. This is ideal if your Thanksgiving dinner is not super dressy, or it's a great outfit for Friendsgiving. If you just wanna look a little different, a little cute, I really like this. You can do like a really funky 90s top knot or something like that with this outfit. Some really cool earrings would be great to finish it off. So I love this look. Super cute, little cool, got that utility vibe going on, a little casual, so yeah. I got a good mix going in these first three outfits. Let's go ahead and move on to number four. Okay, so jumping into the next outfit, this one is gonna be pretty casual, but it's also very easy to recreate, and it's also comfortable. So if you wanna go to Thanksgiving dinner super comfortable, this is gonna be the look you wanna recreate. And what I have on is a denim boiler suit. Some people call these coveralls. I kinda dressed it up by throwing on a plaid oversized blazer on top of it, and I threw on some block heeled boots. Those are from ASOS, my blazer is from H&M, and the denim boiler suit is from Old Navy. I will link all of these pieces if they're still available for you all. But I really, really like this look. Like I said, this is the look you wanna go for if you wanna be casual, comfortable, but also kinda, you know, just urban, jazzy, like that real cool girl vibe. That's why I really like this outfit. I really love boiler suits. I think they're great for fall. And I think this is such a cute look to wear to either a casual Friendsgiving or to Thanksgiving dinner if your family is not dressing up or anything like that. This is a really great look to wear. That plaid brings the fall vibe, those boots just make the boiler suit look a little bit dressed up, and I overall love this look. The next outfit you're gonna see slightly a little bit more dressy, and you saw this recently in my Lulu's haul, and it's gonna feature that ribbed knit dress with the matching cardigan, that maxi dress with the matching maxi cardigan in the beautiful beige color. I love this outfit. It's fitted, but it's also nice and covered up and comfortable. So you can definitely go a few different ways with this. Like I said in that video, you can dress up this outfit or dress it down. In this particular look, I styled it up with some cream colored knee-high boots from Shein. Kind of like keeping it a little bit more casual. And I really, really like this. You can finish this with a faux leather trench coat. I have a cream colored one that I got from Nasty Gal for a while, and I will insert that on the insert so you all can see what that looks like with the outfit. I really, really love this look. It's definitely very neutral, clean, minimalist, and it's a really great look if that's the vibe you want to create for Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving. I think this is a really good Friendsgiving dinner outfit, especially if you're single and there's gonna be other single guys there or girls there and you wanna mingle, you feel me? This is like the perfect outfit because it's conservative, but it's also a little bit sexy. So really, really like that one. Let's go ahead and move on to the next outfit, which you're gonna see pop up right now. And in this look, I went a little wild. Red plaid shirt from Fashion Nova, camouflage joggers from Urban Outfitter, and I have on red Amazon The Drop heels with the outfit. This outfit is not playing, okay? This is the look for that lady who is daring, who is fun, who likes to play around with prints, who likes to really express her style. And if y'all don't know me, that's me to a T, girlfriend. This is definitely something I would wear to Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving dinner, if it's a casual dinner, of course. But I really, really like this look. The heels, just dress it up just enough, but you have on that fun red plaid, which definitely brings that fall slash Christmas vibe. And then you have on camel joggers, which are pretty urban and just a little bit sassy. I love this look. Super cute look if you want to go kind of casual to the event. This is the look you want to go for. It's pretty easy to recreate. You can get these Urban Outfitters camouflage joggers on their website, or you can get the camel joggers that I also have from Fashion Nova. I will link both in the description. And of course, like I said, that plaid shirt is also from Fashion Nova. Super affordable outfit and very, very cute. Like I said, that girl who wants to just jazz it up, step out, do something different, that's the outfit. So the next outfit I'm featuring for you all is pretty, I'd say it's just a pretty standard outfit that a lot of people tend to wear on the holidays. It's featuring a sweater and jeans, and you're gonna see it pop up right now. I threw on that cream and olive green striped sweater from Target with my Levi 501 jeans, and I also threw on some green booties from ASOS. This is such a nice look for the holidays. Like I said, it's pretty casual overall, and it's a pretty standard look that a lot of people tend to wear on holidays, a nice chunky sweater, jeans, and some boots. It'll keep you warm, it's cute, it's nicely put together with those pops of green, and I really like this look. I will link it for you. Super easy and super affordable look to create. So if you have a very casual or simple Thanksgiving dinner, or if you're the host of Thanksgiving dinner, I think this is a nice look because it's just comfortable enough that you can still cook and host and, you know, attend to everybody, but it's also casual enough that you feel comfortable in it. So I like this look overall, and I'd say this is a really good one for Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving. The next outfit that you're gonna see pop up right now is gonna feature a black button-down shirt, my Levi 501 dark wash jeans, my color block booties from Lulu's that you recently saw in my haul, and a tan trench coat. And I love this look. It's definitely giving fall vibes. You have a nice button-down shirt, jeans, boots, and you have on a trench with it. I love this look, and you can definitely finish this off with a tan hat, like my tan H&M hat, which I will throw on in the insert so you all can see the full look. But this is a super easy look to recreate. You don't need these specific pieces. If you have a black button down, jeans, and boots, you already have the outfit pretty much. You can finish it with whatever outerwear you have, but this is a nice jazzy look that totally brings that fall vibe, and for that reason I love this outfit. Super simple basics that I just put together and made a really nice jazzy Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving look, and I like this one. Okay, so in this next look I had to give you all a denim on denim outfit because I just think denim on denim is synonymous with fall. It just looks so good, especially when you do like a medium to dark wash denim on denim look. it just screams fall to me. So in this outfit, I threw on my medium slash dark wash denim shirt from Levi's with my Levi 501 dark wash jeans. I threw on those color block booties, kept those on from the last outfit. And to finish off this look, instead of doing like a trench coat or something like that, I did a black and tan poncho. That is from Amazon. It is so nice. This is another look that is just screaming fall vibes, screaming Thanksgiving vibes. And I love this look because it's casual. It's denim on denim. That's casual. But what dresses it up is the heel boots, the statement boots, and then that black and tan poncho on top. So you can recreate this look so easy. If you have a denim shirt and denim jeans, of course, throw on a poncho with it. It can be a red plaid one, a blue plaid one, a tartan, and some nice boots. You have the look. And this is such a nice, elegant look. It is casual, but it's also very elegant and somewhat dressed up. And I love this outfit. I think it is perfect for Thanksgiving. And this is honestly something that I am considering wearing for Thanksgiving dinner this year, because like I said, it's just casual enough, it's warm enough, it's just got all the vibes there that I'm gonna check off for every box. In the next outfit you're gonna see pop up, this is another really cute look, and I think this is a great one if you're going to Friendsgiving or if you want to kind of dress up and not be too dressy. It's sort of like a business casual vibe. You'll see it pop up right now. What I am wearing is a high neck beige top that is from Amazon. It's a 3/4 sleeve top with my beige and black printed African Ankara pants. Those are from Dianu. You all saw those recently in a haul. I threw on the outfit with some black slingbacks to kind of keep it a little bit dressy. And I love this look. It is so classy, so nice. You can finish this off with a black blazer. That would be perfect to finish it. But you can also do a nice long pea coat. You can do a shorter coat. You can also do a moto jacket if it's not too cold where you live. But I really, really like this outfit. The simplicity of it, just the elegance of it. Of course, African prints are something that I'm always drawn to, and I love the idea of just kind of dressing up those pants for a nice Friendsgiving or Thanksgiving dinner. So really, really cute outfit right there. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Alrighty, so the next outfit is another really cool yet casual look, and this is definitely my vibe right here. And what it is a black camisole from Target, faux leather joggers from ASOS. I also threw on green lace-up booties. Those are by Franco Sarto from Nordstrom Rack. And to finish off the look, I finished it with a cropped green jacket from Boohoo. This is such a nice look, and like I said, this is so me because it's a little bit grungy. It's slightly sexy in my opinion, just the way it's put together. It's not fitted or anything, it's not showing anything, but just the way it's put together kind of brings a little bit of a sultry vibe. And then I love black and olive together. So really modern combination of colors there, and it's just a super nice look. And if it's cold where you live, like it's fall really does get cool, you can always throw another jacket on top of this and just kind of take that off when you get where you're going. But I think this look is great for Friendsgiving, Thanksgiving, or any event around that holiday. I think it's just super nice. This is also a really great look for Black Friday shopping, you feel me? Because a lot of us are going to be running the streets the day after Thanksgiving, but a lot of these looks are suitable for that as well. But I really, really like this look. I love the casual vibe of it. I love the urban vibe of it. That street style is definitely me. So love this one. Let's move on to the next one. The next look features another look with holiday colors. We got that bright orange and black printed dress that is from Dianu. I love that dress. It's a shift style dress. It's nice and fitted, long sleeves. I threw it on with my All Saints combat boots because I wanted to kind of dress it down a little bit versus dressing it up. And you all can see it. That dress just fits like, ooh, honey. Super cute dress for a Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving outfit. This is another high contender for me to actually wear on Thanksgiving for my family's Thanksgiving dinner. So definitely in the runnings, y'all, this dress, because I really, really like it. And even though it's dressy, it's nice, it is still just like a throw-on piece. You just put it on, and all you gotta worry about is what outerwear and what shoes you're gonna wear with it. So I love that because it's like a no-nonsense look that always slays. I really love Dianu, y'all know that. And this dress is just popping. And I love that split that you can raise the zipper on that dress. Y'all, I love this dress. So anyway, that's the next look. Let's go ahead and move on to another one because I could talk about this one all day long. Okay, so this next look is another one that's suitable for a lot of different levels of dressiness. This is something you can wear to church. This is something you can wear to your Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving dinner. It's just nice enough and covered up enough that you can wear this just about anywhere. And what you're gonna see pop up right now in the insert is a beige roll neck sweater that is from Lulu's. You all saw that recently in a haul. I also threw it on with that faux leather midi length skirt from Lulu's that you saw in that haul, and I threw on zebra boots. Those boots are from ASOS, and I really, really like this look. Like I said, this is something you can wear just about anywhere. It's suitable for church because it's covered up enough. It's also a little bit dressy because you got that nice chunky roll neck with a nice faux leather skirt. It's not so tight that you won't feel comfortable wearing it to church. It is suitable, in my opinion, for that, but it's also suitable for just a simple Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving dinner with family or friends. So I really like this next look. Very comfortable, very cute, little dressed up, got that faux leather popping, definitely bringing the fall vibe. So super cute look. In the next look you're gonna see pop up, I styled up sort of a monochrome outfit. I threw on a tan cashmere sweater that is from Nordstrom Rack with my tan faux leather pants. Those are from ASOS. Underneath that sweater I have on what's called a dickie. So it's just like a scoop neck faux shirt. I guess you could say it's not a full shirt. So I can just tuck my sweater in a little bit easier instead of doing like a full length white shirt. And on the feet, I have on those tan boots from Lulu's. And I love this look. Like I said, very monochrome, very simple, very clean cut. This is also a look that you can wear just about anywhere, and it's also suitable for, you know, any occasion. It doesn't have to be Thanksgiving or Friendsgiving. You can wear this to work, and it's just a really nice, well put together, kind of polished outfit. So love that one. We're gonna go ahead and move on to our last outfit in the video. All right, so this last outfit is another high contender in what I might wear on Thanksgiving because I am absolutely in love with this skirt. And the outfit you're gonna see pop up right now is gonna feature a crew neck black sweater that is from Zara with my faux leather brown wrap skirt. That is from River Island. You all saw that in a haul that I recently did. I threw it on with my over-the-knee Franco Sarto boots, and this look is just so nice. It's simple, it's elegant, it has a street style vibe, it has a casual vibe, it has all the vibes, okay? I really, really like this look. You cannot go wrong with a really nice, elegant faux leather skirt when it comes to like dressing for the holidays. It's so easy to dress them up and dress them down, and I really like this look. Those over-the-knee boots bring like a little sex appeal to the outfit, honey. I just love this outfit. So like I said, this is a heavy contender for my actual Thanksgiving outfit. I just may wear this. I hope that it's cool enough on our Thanksgiving to wear something like this because I really like this last outfit. It's so easy to recreate. A black crew neck or turtleneck sweater, a wrap skirt. It can be faux leather, it can be a printed wrap skirt, whatever you want, whatever works for your style basically. And some over the knee or knee high boots would be perfect to finish off the look. So easy to recreate, super cute, jazzy outfit. And yeah, great way to finish off these looks, y'all. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you all so much for checking out this video all about Thanksgiving and Friendsgiving outfit ideas. I really hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got some outfit ideas if you need some for the holidays. These looks are pretty much suitable for Thanksgiving, Christmas, and anything else. So I hope you got some great ideas from the video. Of course, I have linked everything that I shared in this video down in the description. So if you're interested in any of the outfits that I created, I've linked them there. If any of the items are old, no longer available, or low in stock, I will link similar options for you all. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I'd love to know in the comments, which outfit do you like the best? And also, I wanna know, do you guys do like a dressy Thanksgiving, or is it more casual in your household? I know over the years for us, it kind of like fluctuated. There were years that, of course, we went out and got a new outfit. Like my grandmother was like, okay, we're getting new outfits for Thanksgiving or whatever. And we all kind of dressed up. And then there were years where it was like super, super casual. But I'd say majority of the time, it leaned a little bit more towards dressing up. And I don't know if it's like dressing up or dressing like cute. You know, everybody came over real cute. Everybody hair was laid, nails was done, and all that stuff. So that's usually how we rolled on Thanksgiving in my family, and that's how we continue to roll right now. So I'd love to know in the comments, do you all do like a really dressy, really formal Thanksgiving, or is it more casual in your household? Just for ideas for myself. You know, your girl gonna be starting a family one day, you know, and I'd love to hear what other people are doing out there. So make sure you share that in the comments. Make sure you subscribe before you go. And to all my regulars, I really hope you enjoyed the video. Can't wait to see you on the next one. I love y'all. See ya. Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Friendsgiving.